So you just blend, you just try to blend. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to blend this together because I don't want it to be different shade. You can use your round brush. You just blend because I wouldn't want it to be different shade. So just why I blend it together, and then you don't know where I start each color from. I want something cool, so I'm going to be using this. Can you see? Just blend it, and what I'll do, go back again and blend here together. What's it called? Cat kiss, or what's it called? Just blend it together. So just go back again and blend together. Just blend together. So SS1, I'll just go back to my concealer. I'll go to my concealer and clean. Just cut it because I don't need the S. Cut it to where your eyebrow stopped. all you do is just blend. I'm using the same color that I used before. Problem. I'm still going to use my pond because my face is very oily. I have oily face. So I just have to apply to blend it inside my skin. Concealer because of my spots to try to cover it up some places. Just blend it in. Let's see. I'm going to use my foundation, which is from my China, Coco China. China, like just 40 euro 80 cents. So I'm going to be applying this. Yep. My channel conceal foundation. I think I'm loving this China foundation. It's lovely. So, for my highlighting, I'm also going to be using China. This is it. I also got it from Channel shop also come into it. So that's what I'm going to be using for my highlights. I'm going to be using this. I'm going to be using my Sasha powder to bake. If it's too much, just dust it away. In my lips, I have Turin lipstick. So you just bump your cheek to smile.